There's the signal. White lightning, they call it.
You've got to have a look at this bloke. I'm telling you, in the New South Wales side, he shrugs blokes away. He's powerful. He knows how to find the line.
Hodkinson supports. Chips outside, looking for Nathan Russell. This time it's good. What an acrobat. What an athlete. What a finish.
Levi, Natalia knocked down, I thought, by the Cowboys. Play on. They will score. It's the Ross dog. Get parking, Nathan Ross has scored. It's there for Fitzgibbon off Feeney. Quick play the ball. Ross to try and score. He has. Nathan Ross has done it again.
And now Elliott gets his arms free. It's a bad pass for Nathan Ross. White lightning signals again.
Kerrigan just inside their own half. Oh, no, here's Barnett. This should be a double for Ross, is it? Nathan Ross, it is! A comeback of epic proportions for the Newcastle Knights. Down by 12, they now lead by 2.
The Knights rally 5 metres away. Feeney's offloaded. They should score in the corner. The Ross dog has done it. Nathan Ross is over for the try.
Mitch Barnett running at a whole catch and pass. They do so. Ross back at an angle. And Nathan Ross goes over again. Newcastle should win. And after 336 days, look at the celebrations.
Now Feeney. Oh, they're over again. Nathan Ross. Newcastle under assault. And the Ross dog comes back. And he's away. Nathan Ross, he's sprinting away, he kept the express train. They trail by 8, having led by 10, and now they put it down, and look who's away! It's a strike of white lightning! McCrone's not going to get him! The dog is away, the Ross dog that is! Nathan Ross has got a hat-trick!